Hello. Hello students, today we have to see a new problem connecting with trigonometry. Our question is this: we have to prove cos 4x is equal to 1 minus 8 sin square x into cos square x. For proving this, we should take LCM, left hand side. This left hand side we have cos 4x. Clear? Now cos 4x may be written as cos 2 into 2x, and we know that the formula for cos 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square x. Okay, but here in place of x you have 2x, so this may be written as 1 minus 2 sin square 2x, applying these things here. Now 1 minus 2, this sin square 2x may be written as sin 2x whole square, right? And again we know that sin 2x is equal to 2 sin x cos x. By utilizing this, you will have 2 sin x cos x, right? Now simplifying, 1 minus 2, that is 4 sin square x cos square x. Again simplifying, multiply this whole thing inside the bracket by 2, we will have 8 sin square x into cos square x. That is our proving part, or you can say this is the right hand side, hence proved.